The Northern Michigan community is mourning the loss of a dog who was more than just someone's pet. Piper, known as Traverse City's Cherry Capital Airport canine, was put down yesterday after a year-long battle with cancer. The Border Collie had a social media following that crisscrossed the country and was known for his iconic goggles and love for anyone he met. Piper started working at the airport in 2014, tasked with chasing snowy owls and other wildlife away from airport grounds.